And in that time, I had the privilege of meeting some fantastic people after the show. This one particular family, I would look out into the crowd every few weeks or so, and they'd always be sitting dead center, right in the front row. They'd always find a new reason to come back to the show, whether it was to bring a new family member or a friend that was visiting there. They'd always come back and take them to see the show. Well, this one particular night, I had the honor of meeting them out in front after the performance was over. They had with them a beautiful little girl, about that big. Her name was Violet. And because she was from Australia, and I was from the United States, she asked me what were the differences from where I grew up to where she was growing up. Well, the first thing that popped into my head was snow. I grew up in Indiana. We had plenty of that, like right now. So I gave her that answer. And she said, well, can you show me some snow? I said, Violet, it's January. It's 110 degrees outside. I don't think that's possible. So she looked right into my eyes, and she said these next words. You're not a very good magician then, are you? But it got me thinking. And in a few weeks' time, like clockwork, I looked out in the audience, and there was Violet and her family sitting, once again, dead center, right in the front row. But that night, I had something up my sleeve. I had a brand new trick that I prepared just for her. I performed it that evening, and I decided to keep it in my show ever since. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Violet's trick.
The first half of tonight's performance. There will now be a brief intermission.